This is John Finnemore's Souvenir Programme.
2020. Online. Claustrophobia.
Oh. Terrible.
Okay, Granny's turn.
Yeah, but how are me and Dad supposed to do this exactly?
Oh, well, your box is next to mine, Deborah, so if I hold my cracker half off, like this...
You're not next to me on my screen, Dad. You're just poking Russ in the ear with a cracker.
GGJ, you can swap people's screens around.
Ah, can I?
I mean, he definitely can't.
Oh, but that works, Dad. What you're doing now...
Ah, I shall hold fast, then.
OK, and if I hold mine here...
Oh, that actually looks really good.
Yeah, it's amazing. They're even the same colour.
All right, we've got to do it at the same time, Dad. So on three. One, two, three... Oh.
I mean, what did you both think was going to happen?
OK, look, put your crackers back up. Can you can you kind of stretch round, OK? Your arm off screen like Mr. Tickle?
Like Mr. Tickle?
Oh, sorry, do you guys not have Mr. Tickle?
Certainly we have him. We invented him. Doesn't mean we could stretch our arms round like him.
Oh, although, Dad, try though, because look, actually I can.
Oh! Oh, good Lord, so can I.
All right. One, two, three...
I won!
And I won too!
Again, I'm not sure what you're surprised about.
Toby, let Oswald out.
Right, gift. I have this small plastic bee on a sort of hinged affair, but I'm not quite sure what it's in. There you go!
It's a hair clip, GGJ. Sorry, I'm only laughing because you haven't...
Yes, it is. I fully understand why you're laughing.
Jerry, you could always put it in your moustache.
So I could, and so I shall. and joke such as it is. Who hides in the bakery at Christmas? A mince pie.
You're meant to wait so we can guess.
I know, but I simply couldn't bear to.
OK, my turn. So, at... Gift, I've got... I've got this nice little makeup compact.
Oh, that is nice.
Someone has been buying herself extremely fancy crackers.
They're not. They're only Aldi. And the joke, Tiger King. I don't get it.
Does it definitely say joke?
Charade,
There we go.
Well, I've ruined it now.
Do it anyway.
Shall I?
Sure. Maybe we've forgotten.
Okay, TV show?
Whole thing.
Tricky. Lion Prince?
Haughty Leopard.
Just some kind of really stuck-up cat.
No, I don't think we're going to get it, Mum.
Oh, you spaniels! Someone say it!
Tiger King!
Oh, well done, Toby.
Yeah, I'd never have got that.
Okay, pudding. Have we all got our Christmas puddings?
Yep.
Yes.
Oh, what's that, Deb?
It's half a Scotch egg.
Genius.
Okay, then.
Dad, wait. Parcel's on his hat.
Hasn't he?
Alex.
Go on, Al.
Oh, you guys are so weird.
Yay!
2018, Hastings.
Hi, Mr. Locke. Hi, yeah, it's Russ Golding. We've been emailing from peer pressure. The band, yeah. So, look, first off, just to say, we're very sorry for your loss. No, I kind of picked up on that, but, you know, we always say it. Sure, I'd be happy to. Sorry you've been landed with all this admin. Oh, right, So, we got the set list you sent. The bad news is, I'm afraid, we don't do Ding Dong, the Witch is Dead. Yeah. Yeah, I knew you'd be disappointed, but I'm sorry, we just don't do it anymore. Yeah, we did it once, because the guy had sworn up and down that she'd chosen it herself, and everyone found it hilarious. And then it turned out she hadn't, and they didn't. But good news, most of the others are totally fine with. So, let's see. Witchy Woman, fine. Scarlet Witch, fine. The Witch's Promise. I mean, obviously, your guests are going to pick up on the theme, but I'm guessing that's what you want. Then Wicked Annabella. Probably fine, but we just wanted to check. Her name wasn't Annabella, right? OK, only if, when we get there, it does turn out her name was Annabella, we'll drop it from the set, OK? Fair warning. And we will know, obviously, because the priest will say it. Right. Or whoever it is you get to do the... Really? Jesus. OK, so, last one, and it's good news and bad news on this, basically. Good news, we're totally on board with always look on the bright side of life. But bad news, I'm afraid we are going to have to stick to the original lyrics. Yeah, I knew you would be. Yeah, and I can see you've taken a lot of time over them, but, you know, look at it from our point of view. It's basically the same problem as Ding Dong the Witch is Dead, only, you know, much, much worse. Well, I mean, you could always sing it afterwards at the, like, after party or whatever. No, sorry, I didn't mean after party, I meant... Oh, right. Well, at the after party then, once we've gone. OK, well, that sounds like a deal. Great. Only definitely once we've gone, yeah? Great. OK, I'll get off the line then. See you Sunday, and once again, very sorry for your... for your extra admin.
2010, Lanzarote. Raz? What's that little mark on your shoulder?
That's my tattoo.
Mark. Oh, it is.
Yeah, I know it is.
Oh, how long have you had that?
Long as you've known me.
I never noticed it before. What is it?
What does it look like?
Like a saw?
It's the lower jawbone of a crocodile.
Is it?
Yeah.
Why?
Because the crocodile, right, has incredibly strong jaw muscles for closing its jaws, but only very weak ones for opening it again. So, the crocodile's lower jawbone is to remind me strength depends on how you measure it.
Huh? Aren't you deep?
A lot of people call me the Buddha of Hastings.
Skinniest Buddha I've ever seen.
Shut up!
2006, Llama Tree Festival.
OK. This next one's from the diseased mind of the drummer.
It's not.
It is. Strap in.
2, 3, 4.
Woof, 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 a wolfhound. Off, 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 barks a chow. The bloodhound howls, ow, 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 ow. The dogs of war sing sweetly now. Truly wonders never cease. The dogs of war sing songs of peace. The nightingale informs us so from her tree. Dogs may snarl and dogs may slather. The nightingale prefers to have her song set in a more melodious key. So she sings, woof, 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 the wolfhound. Huff, 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 barks the chow. The bloodhound howls, ow, 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 ow. The nightingale takes her bow.
2004, Hastings.
OK, no one's leaving until we've had at least one idea for a new song.
Should we do something about the war?
Yeah, if there's time, should we do the song first, then?
I like when bands cover a really old song, but make it, like, really metal or something. We could do that.
Like what?
I don't know. Something like... A Nightingale Sang in Berkeley Square?
A Nightingale Sang in Berkeley Square. Yeah, that could be something.
Right, but if we're doing that one, shouldn't we do the famous bit?
That is the famous bit.
No, but the chorus, though.
Woof, 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 goes the wolfhound.
Oh, look, Russ has gone mad. That's a shame. I liked Russ.
What do you mean? That's the lyrics.
The lyrics of... The lyrics of A Nightingale Sang in Berkeley Square are... woof, 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 when the wolf hound.
Wolf hound, yeah.
Oh. Off, 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 when the child.
There's more.
Why is it so high?
Because that's the joke. Because the nightingale can't do dog voices.
Oh, so... hang on. This is the nightingale singing this.
Yeah. Why are you all pretending you've never heard this? It's really famous.
No one's heard this, Ross. No one ever.
Fine. Never mind, then. We'll do something else.
No! No! No, no. We're definitely doing that. Whatever the hell it is, we are doing it. OK, well, the rest of you can go. Russ, you and me are writing a song, Jawbone.
2003, Hastings.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.